Wait, will you do me a favor?
Yes.
Will you do your soap opera trick?
Yes. It's a little something I learned on One Life to Live. As we know, at the end of a soap opera scene, the last, you know, someone will say, "That was my brother you killed." Whatever that thing is. Or, "What do you mean by that?" I'll ask you a direct question, and you won't answer. It'll just be a slow push on your face. And it'll last a long time. Yeah, the show's 30 seconds over, so just keep pushing. So it's what you do in that soap opera take. There's three things that you do, and three phases of the soap opera take, and this is how it goes. The first one is, "Did I leave a stove on?" Second phase, "I did leave a stove on." Third phase, "No, I turned the stove on." Soap opera direct question line, please.
All right, get me out of the. You want to get me out of the camera, though. You
want
to push it.
Yeah, you want a nice touch on here. I'm gonna cheat the camera. I'm gonna cheat Lieutenant Allen's over there. You just watch the big screen. Action.
You're my brother.